Hi, my name is Anissa.
Hi, my name is Amange.
And we are?
We're Blackboard.
Yeah, baby. Blackboard. We're taking over Destiny for the June issue.
Basically, it's just us taking over for Youth Month and just embracing being a part of the melanin nation and just
being
beautiful,
brown, having a little bit of brown in our skin, and we're just making it cool again. So if you think that you're not cool, well, we're here to tell you that you are cool in your skin tone. And basically, I invited my friends.
And I invited my friends, and we're basically doing a photo shoot for them now. And it looks amazing. Like, it looks beautiful. And we just look so cool, and it's like we're not even trying, but
because we are so
exactly.
1, 2, 3, 4.
Hi, my name is Mbali, Mbali, which means flower in Zulu, and I'm a blackboard because I've been told so many times by people that I was pretty for a black girl, and I don't know what it means, but I feel like it means that as a black person, there's a level of beauty that you can get to, and somehow I had attained it according to society's standards. Especially when I was a child, I felt like there were no real role models for me to look up to. I mean, there were black people, but they were all light skinned. I mean, there was Beyonce. She was pretty, but she was light. She was black, but she was as close as you could get to white, even though she was black. And so I always felt like there was something wrong with having dark skin. I mean, only recently did Disney have a black princess, and I always felt like, okay, then dark girls can't be princesses. And it was difficult because I always felt like there was something wrong with my skin. Dear future daughter, love yourself unconditionally, regardless of what the media tells you, and regardless of what other people say you should love about yourself. And you should learn to love the parts of yourself that no one claps for.
Hi, my name is Keturah. It's pronounced Keturah. It's Hebrew.
It's in the book of Genesis. It means God's gift. Basically, my struggle and how I came about this photo shoot was that I'm half Swati and a whole lot of other things. And with that comes a lot of cultural difficulties because there's no balance between the two. So I've been very misled culturally and I don't have like a foundation like that. So I feel like interacting with people who are more cultural than I am does become a bit like almost difficult to cope with, you know, in that situation. You kind of just leeching off little things that you've come across in like the Swati culture or, you know, being Tswana or, you know, that kind of thing. So for me, it's never been one solid thing. There are lots of other nationalities that I am a part of and I still have to tap into those. So we were never raised to, you know, follow one tradition. We kind of didn't have a tradition, and I guess in that we created our own. So.
Hi, my name is Sasha Helena Langa.
Mommy struggles, parent struggles, family struggles, taxi struggles, body struggles, jean struggles. It's so hard to push up your jeans when you have a big bum. Those kind of struggles. And wherever we go, and whatever we do, and whatever we see, and whoever we be, it don't matter, it don't matter. I don't mind, 'cause you don't matter. I don't mind, 'cause I don't matter. Don't shit matter.